committed to making sure we continue to move Louisiana in a, forward in a way that I think we can all be proud of. And quite frankly, I don't take my cues from puppet masters.
All right.
And the corrupt Lane Grigsby. He doesn't get to tell me what to do. He certainly isn't my mentor. And I don't look to him sitting on any sort of throne to give me a directive as to how I'm supposed to govern the great state of Louisiana.